the account of the one terroristic threat, we do not believe that the threat given by Marshal Walter was for a political aim. But however, court has decided to redact that charge and add a charge of aggravated assault onto him instead of terroristic threats. Marshal Walter will be even given two options of taking a 20-minute sentence in jail. He'll be given the chance to pay a $60,000 ticket.
What car were we looking for again, right?
Yeah, this one.
Was it this car?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
All right, let's do our thing then.
I placed the betting slips down the road just in case they try to run.
You can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can be the best. No. You can throw your hands up. Why didn't we shoot?
They were running over. I just ran over an officer. He's code red.
We got the sheriff's office on the floor now. On the floor now. Next one incoming, boys.
Are you fucking serious?
S1 successful.
S1 successful. Both S1 successful.
Both one is down.
Three shooters down.
Shit.
Oh.
Yeah, though. Oh my god. There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. The songs from the places where I was born.